So here's how we make our dead easy vegan protein bars. Throw in some peanut butter and maple syrup, melt it and set it aside. Add in some oat flour, some protein powder. We'll add that melted mix into the flour and the protein powder. Mix that all together. Once you've done that, chuck it in a tray, hammer it down until it's all flat, and then add on your dark chocolate for flavor. Once you've done that, set it aside for 1 hour, and then you're good to go. You have a snack after the gym, because who doesn't want a snack after the gym? Everyone.